as you can tell by the title of the video, let me turn on the volume of my TV. Oh gosh, I feel like you shouldn't hear it. Today we're going to be making how to make DIY, how to make fake knives. The materials you need are pencils, nail polish, optional, tin foil, scissors, and thin cardboard. As you can already make meat cleaver, and hopefully I'll find a way to make a knife since I kept on losing the costing knife over and over again. I'm not even kidding, I kept on losing the knife. My first time when I did it, when I almost did it, it fit, and I almost glued it on with the nail polish, with the pink nail polish. It fell. Next one, I completed it, but as soon as recording this, it disappeared. Yeah, I don't know why. It's logic. More logic. And so apparently I am making this video of how to make a DIY DIY fake knives for your OPS and MOP. So just in case if you're making an MOP horror movie before Halloween starts. Okay, so what you need to do first is get a cardboard and get a pencil. I'm using a colored pencil since, I don't have any pencils. Even though I do have lead pencils, but they will just break instantly. Okay, so right since I lost the knife twice, you can draw any knife shape. You see, I made three different types of knives. Depending the use I'm going to use them. So if it's not the one you wanted, just do over again. As you can tell, this one right here is a much better one. You can clearly see it. That next thing you do is get your scissors and cut them out. I'm not gonna show this to the camera since, the struggle is real. You have to use thin cardboard for this, or else it'll take forever to cut through this. I mean, sure, it's kind of hard to draw thin cardboard. Well, thick cardboard is the best to draw on. Be careful, because this can be sharp. And And if I see a hate comment, I'll just save it into my photos account. And if you see you guys spamming those comments all over my videos over and over again, I'm gonna have to report that. I'm gonna have to block you so you will have to stop putting the same hate comments. You might remember another comment said, "Your videos look quality. Get better quality or delete this channel." Plus, I hate you. As you can tell, this is a dagger knife. Dagger, dagger, dagger. I'm gonna be, in order to do this, you need to grab some tin foil. Why do you keep telling me? Let's use my real voice. Yay. As you go with the outline, I'm just gonna draw I'm just gonna use brown nail polish that don't have black. Don't judge me. And look for the outline. Now you're gonna let that dry for a while. It might take a while, but if you get quick dye nail polish, it will work. Now, if you already made something like I already did, went ahead and made a meat cleaver in this video. And just in case, I made a backup knife. You guys, which should be the dagger, which should be the knife? Distracted by TV. What you want to do is place the tin foil match up the foil with the weapon of your choice. Now what you do is shape it. Now, if it doesn't quite fit like how it happened for me, get a new one and just do the same thing. If all else fails, rinse and repeat. I'm just gonna make this a knife hand. I'm gonna make this the dagger. Because I make the knives too small, which I don't know why, because I keep on losing them. I made them too small. Easy knives. And if you wonder why I'm being so quiet and why I turned on the volume, one, the reason why I turned on the volume is because, well, it's a video. It's night. I think that the tinfoil is ripping up a lot. Now, I know it's bad for scissors to cut. Now it's bad for scissors to cut tinfoil with, but mine's working well ever since every single time I cut tinfoil. Then what you want to do is shape it together. If there's some parts peeling out, either you could use glue or nail polish. Done off glue, so I'm substituting for nail polish. The reason why I'm substituting for nail polish is because nail polish is kind of a sticky ingredient. And I'm going to try to find a hole I just made. And I just realized tonight this was here for all along. This is the holder supposed to be the meat cleaver. Yeah. So this is how you make a meat cleaver. Just add a hole through it and a knife. This if you can still add a hole to it. As you can tell, I actually used nail polish to make it stick. It was actually kind of a hard process, but yeah. Now, of course you can use this to do, but yeah.